Like, I'm trying to look online to see. What do you want to do? Try this shit one more time. Hate how long it takes for this shit to load.
Guardian.
I kind of like that. It gave me something that I can't use like on my level 13. That mission. So let's get rid of these bounties. I'll keep the Achieve Gold Tier 1. Get rid of the Kill 10 Vex Majors. That one, the Defeat, Pogtog, the Untamed in the Summoning Pitch Strike on the Moon, that's something that we're going to do later. See, defeat.
Confirmed.
You want to do 6 patrol missions on the moon? Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. Wait, which one did you pick? No, before that one. Yeah, I got the Strike on Mars one.
Acknowledged.
I have all of the other ones.
Goodbye.
I don't know what the other one is, unless I did that one. Hold on, let me see something. Right now I have complete 5 control matches. Defeat Fogog, which is Strike on the Moon. Achieve gold tier rating in public events. Complete 6 patrol missions on the moon and defeat Valas Turek in the Cerebus Vie 3 strike on Mars.
I'm authorized to award bounties, Guardian.
Unless they're different. Yeah, not at this hour. Whenever you're ready. I see a gull flying around. So, you got the sick patrol mission for the moon, right? But that's easy to do. You could just go to the same beacon 6 times. If you dropped it, don't worry. We'll do that moon one. Not the patrol. The summoning pits, right? Yes. That's the one we need to do in order to get this shit.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Helmet.
I got 705 crew.
We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
This was your idea. Let's go find this abomination.
Shit, look, it's one of them. I'm kind of mad we don't have it now. Because that's one of them. That Hallowed Knight? That's a major.
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
I don't know if this dude's actually gonna play with us and not pause.
Thank you.
Yo, why is it so easy? Wouldn't you agree that this is kind of easy?
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
Oh God. God. Like, there's nothing by me. I'll go down and get him. Holy fuck.
I'm starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
You got it now. I knew that shit was gonna happen. revive him. Come on. I'm gonna die.
Guardian down.
All right. You want to hear something funny? These are the ones that we were supposed to kill.
Opening.
You know. Hold on. I'm mad at you now, because now I don't have that shit. I could have been having that shit. I figured I'd keep the Vex one since we're still doing that shit. I got wrecked. That ogre just focused on my ass. Whoo, I'm glad he missed. Dirty South keeps getting fucked. Let me inspect this young nigga. Let's see. He's got 199 defense. He has a 50 helmet, a 46 gauntlet, 63 defense with plus 30 discipline, plus 30 on his legs with a 40 defense. Okay. I could tell you bought a new sparrow. Yeah, how much? 220? I'm at 242.
Sounds like we're getting closer.
242. Ooh, ooh. What you really know about the dirty style? Like right now, he's all like, fuck, I can't compete with these niggas. Now I gotta go all the way over there. Oh wait, no, I didn't. You can't put the difficulty on it the first time. Yo, I've been on like 2% health. I was dying this whole time. Chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. This is the first time we doing this. No, we went a different way. We've never come this way. You go home. What the fuck is that?
It's chained up.
Holy shit. Dirty Sal tried to revive me. Glutes? Oh shit, he lost. Alright, hold on. Just stay back. Stay back. I'm coming. Holy fuck. Yo. Yo, we running that shit back. Let's go. We have to get in here, and we have to take a spot.
At least it's chained up.
Holy fuck! Who died already? Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. You know what killed me? The chain. Get him first. Yo, you know what's not fair? They're dropping all fucking people over here. I found a gold chest over here. Might have something good we can use right now, nigga. Alright, let's go. Fuck out of here, God. I opened it.
Party of doubt.
Fucking bullshit. Better get that chest. Holy fuck. Revive me before he fucking, the other kid died. Yo, you got shit behind you. We not doing this shit. If you could survive 10 seconds. Alright, good. Stay right there. Where is he? Holy fuck! All right, that's what we're gonna have to do. I'm running, so you shoot at him. He's focused on me. You're fucking kidding me. You know I'm uploading this shit to YouTube, right? focused on me. Is that you down? Holy fuck!
Guardian down.
This is what I signed up for. Hold on, copy. Shit. This nigga Dirty South is gonna die. He's gonna die. How many seconds you got? Good, good, good. Hold on. I'm gonna get these.
Guardian down.
Fucking. Hold on. Where I'm at, I'm the last guardian standing. Alright, so you know what that means, right? Holy fuck! That shit above my. Fuck! I had 64 kills. Let's run this shit again. This shit is too real.
Well, at least it's chained up.
Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. Like, we have to get rid of the knights first. Come on, chase me. Chase me. That's you? Holy fuck! Hold on. Is there anything around you? Ship should be coming soon. I don't know what the fuck just hit me. Okay, something's wrong. Shh. Alright, good. That's what we need. I know you are. Alright, yeah. You need to get him aggro. Why the fuck did he do that? Yo, your boy respawned right when I got to him. And if he dies... Fucking wizard! You just gotta stay alive for 18 seconds. Or less. This dude needs to stay alive for 6 seconds. He's not! Son of a bitch! No, dude, it's only 3!
Well, at least it's chained up.
Oh god, I'm dead. Okay, if everyone stays outside of the middle area, we can actually do this. Because as long as he's chained up, we can do it. We're dying too fast. No one goes to the middle.
Well, at least it's chained up.
Keep shooting at him. it's over. Checking something. All right, let's go.
And it's chained up.
Fuck, kick on the ship. It's focused on me, guys. Wait for it. Now. The other dude's alive. You should be... Hello? 3, 2, 1, 0. You are kidding me. Wait. You're alive, right? It's just you. Yeah, it wouldn't... Oh, wait. I'm back.
Huh?
Watch out! Yo, it's... Oh, okay. You gotta stay alive for 20 seconds. Other dude's alive. More ads. Yo, two wizards? Fuck out of here, yo. If I had it. Out. Then that motherfucker explodes. I don't have mine. Yo, give me something. I think we might be able to do it this time. Seconds. Don't come over here trying to save me. Thank you. Where the fuck? There's a wizard. Alright, I'm gonna run this way to pull the wizard. Thank you. Who's down? I'm the last one fucking standing. I got you. Problem is, we gotta like keep moving. I got him. Don't worry, I got him. He just put a fucking shield up, so I'm going to the other fucking side. He's dead. And I got his attention. What we should have been doing from the start. Last clip. Fucking shit. Don't shoot at him. Just let him keep coming, respawn me. Thank you. Holy fuck, holy fuck. Cause I need a bullets. Holy fuck! I didn't even aggro him! Shoot this motherfucker! Done. Oh my god.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed.
Yo,
the Vanguard will be grateful.
We have to do this again.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity.
Level 13.
But how many more hive abominations are still out there?
Yes.
Growing among the darkness.
This is going on YouTube.
We may find out all too soon.
There's no way! Yeah, because we were doing the right thing, but the thing... No, Ad showed up. Because that's how I got bullets. Yeah, not the big ones, just them little motherfuckers. Oh my god. 33... Yo, you had 100 more kills than Dirty South. Yo, for real. Homeboy was just there to eat bullets. That's the whole point, yeah. Alright, let's see. I got mad shit this time. That shit was ill. That type of shit makes me want to play this game more. Yeah, man. That shit was on the moon. You got a blue chest armor? So did I. 91 defense, 53 intellect. And then I got a brawler's cloak. I guess this means hunters may be at first. But nothing is more fearsome than a corduroy stalk. Oh my god. Oh my god. That shit was serious. I'm done after that one. Yo, that one took too much out of me. Like, at this point, I don't give a fuck. I'll keep going. You know why? You know why? It got me hyped, too. I might just keep going because Madison got to get up in, like, an hour. So what would be the point? You got to shut the fuck up. Let's do that shit again. You don't want to do that shit again? Let's go to the tower, and then we'll do that shit again. Well, I know there's one from Mars. Yo, that shit was crazy. That shit right there was the shit. Yeah, that'll make things tougher for us. Because we're just level 13s. I mean, who knows? Because those shits was our level, right? Yeah, so it's whatever the highest level is what it's going to make it. Now Yeah, you're level 14.
Feet to a side, 36,506. I was fond of that one.
Oh my god. Yo, I'm ready for this shit. Oh my god. I'm ready for this shit. Yo, these upgrades. Yo, I just got some gauntlets that make my defense 64 points higher with plus 30 strength. We be doing this shit again. Get this nigga Mad Fan in here. Do I wanna go 91 defense? Or do I wanna go 79 defense with a strength increase of 45? Everything else can be traded in, like this. What do you mean? Yeah. Oh, the cloak? Yeah, class armor. Yeah, it doesn't have any stats. It's just for design. But if you have one that has, like, that basically... goes with your level, I go with it. What the fuck am I rocking with this shit for? Get rid of it all. 78. Get rid. Alright, so I basically put everything on that will increase my strength. Yeah. So my strength right now is 107. If we do that mission again, I could get the hive shits. Cause I just added that one back on.
I hope we helped you, Gordon.
I have enough to buy the ship that I want to get, but I'm about to just say fuck it. I don't want no fucking ship anymore. Fuck that.
Until next
time. This crypto tech bitch, the one that's over. Oh. Wait, which bitch? The one that you're at right now? It's a dude, ain't it? Yeah, it's a dude. That's like basically the random hero shit in Marvel Heroes. Like you gonna randomly get some shit.
Yes, Zavala. I got the message.
Alright, let's see. We'll go over here.
That is good news.
Good luck out there, Hunter.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Hey, Guardian. Join us.
Nope. Can't get any of these.
We're here if you need us, Guardian.
You got this bitch
Guardian,
over here.
I can help you.
Who's
I can absolutely help you.
Emblems and shit. But she's charging like $500 for fucking emblems and shaders. Like the shaders that we already got. It's like 2,000.
Okay, bye then.
Yeah, it's like, well, what the fuck?
Welcome back to the tower.
Headed back out there, Hunter?
Yeah, we're heading back out. Ask me again. There.
Bring it back here, let us see. Until we meet again, God.
You ready? We'll do this with some random dude again. Like I recorded it on my PlayStation. I also record like it's recording to what you call it to MLG. Hold on, let's do this real quick.